Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Solid punch. The devil's favorite demon with the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Snapmare takeover, followed by the big boot.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Vicious right forearm.
McIntyre with a great shot.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah.
And a lift. McIntyre holding him at bay.
Just launched his opponent.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Uncorks another one.
We're seeing pure aggression from McIntyre.
It really looks like Kane's struggling right now.
Flamed across the way.
Kane in defensive mode now. He got whipped into that corner. He catches Kane with a counter.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Inverted Alabama slam.
A steady stream of moves taking out Kane.
Drew is looking thrilled with the beating he's putting on.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He's lost some of his wind now. Ripping the shoulder.
Oh, look at the
needle. Man, that hurts.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. My goodness.
On the back of the neck, what's going on? That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Drew with bad intentions here.
Mention of Goof Rider.
Finally! Good grief!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Clothesline!
Yeah. Pull right back in.
Yeah. Side slam.
Ooh.
Draped across the top rope.
This is...
He may get the three!
McIntyre turns things around.
Buckle up, this is gonna hurt.
Still going.
Beat to the bottom.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Brutality. Kane being tested here.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
There's some power behind that punch.
Are turning in Booker's head.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Stone pile driver. And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
And a kick out. What on earth?
And a kick out. Feeling the physical and mental toll from almost losing to your own move.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Oh, man.
Booker's taking him to the woodshed.
The big red monster showing weakness here. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex, a back suplex right onto the apron. Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that. Re-enters under the ropes.
Yanked him right off the apron. Oh, no.
Draped across the top rope.
The dead man facing some danger.
An unrelenting Booker T here.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
On the apron.
Now straight to the floor.
That is what happens.
Oh, there it is. Booker T with the bookend.
Booker T has this wrapped up.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Corner.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
And Booker T is keeping the match at his pace.
Kane has to turn this around and quit. Opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Uh-oh. And this has got to be it!
One, two.
And the match continues. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Oh, my goodness! From the middle rope. Oh, a splash. The switch here to Drew McIntyre.
The ref caught the brunt of that.
Get ready, Saxton. You might be the replacement.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
Undertaker gets reversed.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
He's got him scouted. Down with a suplex. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize. And sent right into the corner.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening. Endless blows.
I wish I was you. Here he comes off the tag. Uncorked a big punch. Comes in off the tag.
Oh, watch this power.
What a gut wrench power bomb. To the floor.
Undertaker saw it coming.
And he sends him into the corner.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying four.
This is going to get ugly.
Crash neck breaker.
Looking for the victory.
Oh, man.
Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre. The tag is Booker T. Booker cuts him off.
Undertaker moves just in time.
In the hard way. And McIntyre forced into a compromised position now.
Back in the dead man into a corner, and he still finds a way back to life.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match. shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Worse for wear in the corner now. Oh, red in there. Undertaker set ringside.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex. Spine crushing. In the hard way. So catches Booker T. In the corner he goes.
I think we're about to see the dead man discount. 2 for 1.
Yeah, choke slam. Taker just turned his lights out.
Cover.
1, 2.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the dead man can put that final nail in the coffin. Getting clubbed by the axe handle.
The devil's favorite demon with the
devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Ooh.
Kane turns it around. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
He's tagging out.
Good timing with that reversal.
Uh-oh. He's looking for 2 for 1.
Choke slam from Taker.
McIntyre's in dire straits.
Cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
What's he got in store?
Ooh, Michinoku driver.
Is it enough? The cover!
Shoulder shoots up before 2.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Reversal by the Undertaker. He gets set down to the floor. In off the tag.
one.
Yeah, this could get dire for Booker T in a hurry.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Switch here to Drew McIntyre.
Oof!
Lands the haymaker.
This out.
corner. Across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Clothesline.
What impact.
Tossed into the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Catches Booker T. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, impressive counter. Booker T! Booker T climbing to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my God.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Booker T with the finishing touches on this one.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love this.